that you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be.
The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it. Teramun. Not like him to give up.
You found it! Can I have it back?
You there! Stop! Hey!
You hear that? Eyes open, brother.
approach. That's it.
From his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Done to Telemun's farm.
Whoa. I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
More than he had here.